In this video, we're going to use ChatGPT to help us write better and more compelling headlines and descriptions for our Google Ads campaigns. We're going to focus on using ChatGPT with a Performance Max campaign in Google Ads, but you could apply the same technique to any other campaigns that include text-based ads or assets. Hey there, I'm Benjamin from Loves Data. If you're running a Performance Max campaign or even a search campaign in Google Ads, then it can be challenging to come up with new ideas for descriptions and headlines to use with your ads. So using ChatGPT is just one more option for getting ideas to improve your campaigns. Okay, let's start by heading to Google Ads. The first thing we need to do is to find an existing headline or description that isn't performing well to see if we can improve it. I've already logged into my demo Google Ads account, so let's select the Performance Max campaign. And let's select Asset Groups. And then click View Details for the group. We can now see all of the assets in the group. This includes headlines, long headlines, and descriptions. Looking at the Performance column, we're given top-level details about each of these assets. When enough data has been collected, each asset will be listed as best, good, or low for performance. So I suggest looking for assets that are listed as low performance to use for optimization. This asset group is used to advertise my Google Analytics certification blog post. And we can see this description is listed as low for performance. So let's copy this description. I want to highlight you can use the same technique on your headlines too. Just look for any text-based assets with low performance. Okay, now that we've copied our existing description, let's head to ChatGPT. And I'm going to enter my prompt. This is, I would like you to write three new descriptions for my ad that are more appealing and engaging than my current description. Your new descriptions can be up to 90 characters in length each. My current description is, and then I'm going to paste the description that I copied from the asset group. Now let's click Return. ChatGPT provides us with three suggestions. We can then use these suggestions in our asset group. Let's copy each of these suggestions. Before we enter them into our asset group, let's edit them and fine-tune them. Personally, I like to use the suggestions as a starting point, but you could also try using them as is. Let's head to Google Docs to edit the suggestions. I've already pasted the original description and the suggestions from ChatGPT, so now we can work on editing these. Overall, I feel the first one is a bit over the top, so I'm going to skip this one. The second suggestion is good, but I really want to reference analytics certification, which is what the landing page for the ad is really about. So let's edit this to read, "Unlock new opportunities with analytics certification." And I like the idea of helping people fast track their certification, but let's rework this and turn it into a question. Let's edit it to, "Are you ready to fast track your analytics certification?" Okay, we've now edited the suggestions and narrowed our descriptions down to two. So the next step is to get this down to one description. To do this, we're going to use the free headline analyzer provided by the Advanced Marketing Institute. Let's head there now. Let's start by pasting our original description into the tool, and let's click Submit. We can see the original description is given a score of 20%. Now let's click Analyze again. And let's enter the first suggestion based on ChatGPT. And click Submit. This description is given a score of 44%, so that's good. Let's click Analyze again. And let's enter the second suggestion based on ChatGPT. And click Submit. This description is given a score of 83%, so that's even better than the last one. So let's use this as the new description in Google Ads. Using these types of tools doesn't guarantee better results. Instead, I suggest using your own insights about the Google Ads account and then using a headline analyzer to support your decision. Okay, now that we've selected one description to use in our asset group, let's head back to Google Ads. We're still looking at the details for the asset group, so let's click the edit icon on the top left corner. Now we can find our underperforming description and replace it with our new description. Now let's click Save. We can see the asset group is now under review because we changed one of the assets. And we can see that our new description is listed as pending because it hasn't collected any data yet. We will need to wait until Google Ads has collected enough information to see if our new description performs better than the previous one. So that's how you can use ChatGPT to get new ideas for your headlines, descriptions, and other text-based assets in Google Ads. If you'd like to see the results from my new description, let me know in the comments below. And apart from using ChatGPT to get ideas, I also recommend researching what other advertisers are including in their ads using the Ad Preview and Diagnosis tool in Google Ads. How are you improving your ads in your campaigns? I'd love to know. Let me know in the comments below. And if you found this video helpful, please take a moment to subscribe to receive all of my latest tutorials. I'll see you in the next video.